Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and it is the first day of release of the Uprising expansion. By the time you see this, it will probably be too late, but they're offering 7 days of free Omega. So I'd be a fool not to take it. So, what that means, forgot to claim that. I believe, yeah. So now I've got access to the Omega track of awards also. Oh, hey. And a day after tomorrow, we get a Firetail skin. So that's cool. Alright, so go ahead and claim all of our skill points. Since we're Omega, we should be training something. So what's it gonna be? Thinking we need small artillery. Let's check our skill plan here. Let's see, capacitor. That's good for now, and we'll figure out more tomorrow. So let's see. While we're, I feel like they changed this. All right. So got new fleet issue Thrasher available. Or at least blueprints for them. Let's see. Micro warp. Nice, okay. In the video it said fast ship, faster guns. So obviously it's meant to have a micro warp drive, and then they've got rate of fire bonus, so that's pretty cool. Range and fall off bonus. Small range, okay, so they added fall off to the range bonus. Okay, so compared to the normal Thrasher, you're maybe losing some tracking, so it's probably worthwhile to fit a mod or a rig for that. Something to keep in mind. But what we've got right now is the Firetail. Damage and tracking speed. So, there's basically two ways to go with this, right? Brawling or kiting. Brawling means autocannons, getting up close. Kiting means artillery and trying to maintain our distance. So, how did this window get small? What's going on here? Okay, there we go. That's what we're looking for. They must have changed the UI again. Alright, well, let's see if we've got anything in here. It looks like, let's see. Propulsion jamming. We don't have propulsion jamming? Oh, we do have propulsion jamming, but we need two for this one. We don't have capacitor emission systems, which we need for that. So, there's a skill that we need. Is that engineering? Oof. Well, we've got the money. So, capacitor emission systems. Propulsion jamming 2. Oh, because that's a T2 warp scrambler. So I'm doing stasis, gyro stabilizer, auxiliary armor repairer. Okay, so it's props. What are they? Armor or shields? Okay. All right. So what are we looking at for training here. 15 minutes for that. So, let's see, we can. Actually, we can look at our item hanger and see what we've got. And that's gonna be nothing because we sold them all. Alright. But we do have the X5, so that's cool. And yeah, 150. Explain some of the price. Publicly EMP, publicly fusion. Hail for up close damage. Totally unreasonable. Here we go. I think what we are going to do first is run a mission. Accept that. Since we can't operate this yet, we will uninstall it and ourselves a salvager. Start off with the phased plasma. All right.
Warp drive active.
So, out of curiosity, just 40. Okay.
Warp drive active.
Hundred with the afterburner. So fall off. 6K. Well, that was quick.
Skill training completed. Warp drive active.
Right. So with that skill trained, it means we can now use our Nosferatu. Key for orbit doesn't work. I don't know why.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh? New graphics. That's cool. Okay, so touch this also. bandage that. And those. And that. Alright, so we'll start the MP. Let's go find there it is. So we should be able to get some of these for LP in ammo.
Warp drive active. Docking request accepted.
I do kind of dig the new graphic. That's nice. Oh. And the new hangar. So, let's check our situation here. Okay, so we're going to take 5,000 of these.
Warp drive active.
So my thinking is this. Start with AMP. That's good against shields. So no matter what they're doing, armor tank wise, got to get through their shields first. And then fusion should be good against armor. And for hull, I feel like hull usually has pretty even resistances, but anyway, that's my thinking. Since we've got the resources, we'll go for the fleet ammo.
Warp drive active.
Should probably save this.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
In there. All right. And I'm feeling a bit under the weather today, so I think for today, this is going to be all. Tomorrow, we will get back into the fray and maybe actually try this ship out in some PvP. So, until next time, have a good one.